Hello viewers, welcome to our FB live session. Today we have with us Dr. Snehal Malkamil, Consultant Clinical Genetics at Apollo Hospitals, Navi Mumbai. Today we will discuss about miscarriages due to genetic disorders. Miscarriage is a very unfortunate event for the couple. Estimate vary, but it is said that up to 10 to 15% women experience the miscarriages. Dealing with such a significant problem, we have Dr. Snehal to address important issue. So doctor, can you please tell us more about the causes of miscarriage?
Yes. So when we start finding out the causes, standard is 3 or more miscarriages, we start doing multiple investigations. But nowadays, many a times, 2 or more miscarriages also, we start doing all the investigations. There are non-genetic causes and genetic causes. In non-genetic causes, we have uterine malformations, we have autoimmune disorders, we have diseases which are untreated in the mother, like diabetes, thyroid, heart disease, or other diseases in the mother. If all these diseases have been ruled out by investigations, then we further go on to genetic causes. In genetic causes, we have different genetic causes which, and there are different investigations to be done.
What are the genetic causes of miscarriage?
So genetic causes, there are chromosomal disorders and single gene disorders. Chromosomes meaning we have all the genes which are entangled into chromosomes, and chromosomal disorders can be investigated by doing a karyotype. If we have some material from the previous miscarriage, what we call it as product of conception, and if we investigate the product of conception by doing a karyotype, many times we can find out if there is any major chromosomal cause. Apart from chromosomal causes, we have other investigations like to find out genetic disorders or single gene causes, and there are so many causes which can be found out now by newer investigations.
Okay, how do you diagnose the same?
So we have, first is I told you the karyotype. Sometimes we have a very rapid investigation called fluorescent in situ hybridization, where we attach fluorescent probes to certain chromosomes. We have PCR methods by which we have fluorescent probes to detect chromosomal causes, and there are newer genes being found out where we have autoimmune, some immunologically related genes which are responsible for miscarriages can be found out. And there are some genetic disorders where genetic disease in the fetus leads to miscarriage. So in that case, if we have previous child diagnosed with such disease or previous history in the family members of such a genetic disease causing early abortions, then we can find out that genetic mutation by doing gene sequencing or doing sometimes some gene panel testing and finding out the cause for such single gene disease.
Doctor, if you had any genetic cause, then what is your approach?
So if the genetic cause is found out, first we have to decide whether the genetic cause has occurred suddenly in while the pregnancy is being formed, or if it has come from the parents. So we can investigate first to find out if it is from like the couples sometimes can carry balanced chromosomal problems, in which case the couples are normal, but because the balanced gametes are not formed and the gametes have unbalanced genetic material, the fetus is malformed and it gets aborted. So if the parents are carrying the abnormality, we have to find out first by the parental investigations. If the parents are normal, then we can label that it is only occurring in that particular pregnancy causing a missed abortion. And after finding out the genetic cause, of course, we cannot remove those genes or remove that genetic cause. Then we can see if that what is a recurrence risk in the next pregnancy. And depending on the risk estimation, either we offer them prenatal diagnosis or we offer them pre-implantation genetic diagnosis if there is a major chromosomal aneuploidy. In some single gene disorders also, we have to estimate the risk of recurrence in the next pregnancy, and we, depending on the recurrence risk, we discuss the solution or the choices in the next pregnancy.
Doctor, is there any way to prevent miscarriages?
So if there are non-genetic causes nowadays, we have autoimmune disorders. So in those cases, the gynecologists and obstetricians take a call to give some medicines. They are now trying aspirin, low molecular weight heparin. Then there are immunotherapies which is under research, which is being tried in some patients if there is an immunological cause. There are some single gene causes. If there is a thrombophilia, meaning if there is a more tendency of forming blood clots, then also the chance of miscarriage increases. which is present in causes like factor 5 bleeding and growth hormone deficiency, which are genetic diseases, protein C, protein S deficiencies, and some of the other deficiencies which are genetic diseases, where we can treat by finding out the cause, and then thrombophilia either can be reduced or prevented depending on the cause. But finding out and investigating in such cases has to be decided by the doctor.
Doctor, we at Apollo Hospitals have been doing pre-implantation genetic diagnosis. So can you please tell us its role in miscarriages?
So in cases where the couple has experienced multiple miscarriages because of chromosomal disorders or some single gene disorders, and if parents carry that balanced chromosomal abnormality, then what we do here is, there is in vitro fertilization by which sperm and ovum they fertilize to form a zygote, and when the blastocyst, meaning a ball of cells, is formed, then we take out one cell to investigate if this embryo is normal. If embryo is normal, then we implant that embryo inside the uterus so that the pregnancy genetic material of that particular pregnancy is normal and the chances of miscarriages are almost nil, and hence we can assure them a normal pregnancy. So this is pre-implantation genetic diagnosis, where genetic diagnosis is performed before implantation so that we can rule out that there is no genetically abnormal embryo inside.
To summarize, we need to precisely know the cause of miscarriage so that couple can have informed choices about the planning their next pregnancy. And here at Apollo, we exactly do that in comprehensive manner with our various specialists to ensure the healthy pregnancy outcome.
Yes, so to summarize, we have many specialists. We have a good neonatal care and obstetric care and prenatal diagnosis, which is important in many of the genetic disorders. So we have all these options to be discussed with the couple so that they can have a normal pregnancy next time. Thank you.